Russian armed forces have simply moved across the border. That is an invasion. What we've seen in Ukraine is completely, absolutely, and utterly unacceptable.
With the Winter Olympics in Sochi, Russia, now less than 2 weeks away, a terrorist group made a new threat against the Russian government today.
But authorities say the threat to Sochi is very real.
Here's what the new threat says.
Experts around the world are studying satellite images from Asia. New images that show something floating in the ocean 5 days after that passenger jet vanished.
The mass abduction of nearly 300 girls from a school in Nigeria has ignited international outrage. The Twitter hashtag, #BringBackOurGirls, has been retweeted more than 1 million times.
At least 25 people are dead after the worst flooding in more than a century in Eastern Europe. Tens of thousands of people were forced from their homes after more than 4 months' worth of rain fell in just a single day.
In Iraq, ISIS militants continue to gain ground, this time seizing the country's largest dam.
Missing in Syria 2 years ago now. He hasn't been seen or heard from since. Well, sadly, today we learned he was apparently beheaded by ISIS militants.
An individual traveling from Liberia has been diagnosed with Ebola in the United States.
There has been a shooting in the Canadian Parliament in Ottawa.
Just rendezvousing with this comet is an extraordinary thing. There's going to be something there that no one's ever thought of. We're going to make discoveries that no one's imagined yet. What are you guys going to find out there? We don't know what we're going to find. That's why we're looking.